Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to activate Windows 10 and 11 and in turn also remove the activate Windows 10 and 11 watermark legally. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. Now to get started with the guide, this is actually a follow-up video on my first video on how to activate Windows 10 and 11, where I explained that you can use a Windows 7 or 8 or 8.1 product key to activate Windows 10 and 11. But after I released this video, Microsoft made a statement which says that Microsoft ended the installation path for free from Windows 7 and 8 to upgrade to Windows 10, but upgrades from Windows 10 to Windows 11 are still free. So what this means is activating your copy of Windows 10 with a Windows 7 or 8 license will probably not work anymore either. And you'll have to have a valid Windows 10 or Windows 11 product key to activate your copy of Windows. Now, in my first video, I also went on to explain that you can buy a Windows 10 or Windows 11 Pro key from WhoKeys. And WhoKeys is actually the sponsor of this video that you're watching now. And I've partnered with them to get a code for 25% off. So my advice to you is, it doesn't matter which version of Windows you have, whether you have Windows 10 or 11, and whether it's a home edition or a pro edition, go down to the description of this video and then click on this link, which is my affiliate link to get a cheap Windows 10 Pro license on the WhoKeys website. So I will earn a commission if you purchase it via this link, but there's no additional cost to you. In fact, if you use my code like I'm going to show you, you'll get 25% off your order. So go ahead and click on that link, which will take you to the Windows 10 Pro OEM key on the WhoKeys website. And on this page, just scroll down and then click on Buy Now. And then here, if you already have a WhoKeys account, you can enter your details to sign in. If you don't have an account yet, just click on Sign Up Now and create a new account, or log in with Google, Twitch, or YouTube. I already have an account, so I'll just sign into my account. Once you're signed into the account, you can click on Buy Now. On this next screen, you'll see your order, which should be the Windows 10 Pro key. And you can activate any version of Windows 10 or Windows 11 with this Windows 10 Pro key, except for Enterprise Editions. Now, a very important step on this page is you need to enter my promotion code, which is MTT25, and then click on Apply, so you can make sure that you get 25% off your order. And you just need to check that the promotion code has been used successfully. Next, you can just click on Submit Order, and then you'll be taken to the payment page. And you can use any one of these options to make your payment. I'll just go ahead and enter my card details and then click on Pay Now. And then once your payment is successful, you should see that screen that says the payment is successful. And once your order is complete, you'll be taken to this screen where you'll see that the status has been completed. And you can click on View Keys and Codes to get your Windows 10 Pro product code. And on this next screen, just click on Get the Key. Now, once you have your key, you can select it and then right click on it to copy it. Then you can press Ctrl and R on your keyboard so you can open the run box, and then you can type changepk.exe and then click on OK. And then you'll see this screen where you'll need to enter your product key, and you can right click on this box and then click on paste to paste your product key and then click on next. Now, if you already have Windows 10 or 11 Pro installed, you probably won't see this message where it says the product key didn't work. You should see an activate Windows screen. But in my case, I have a Windows 10 home installation, which is currently activated, but I want to upgrade it to Windows 10 Pro and activate it with the key that I just bought from WhoKeys. So to do that, you can contact their support, which is what I just did after purchasing this key. And they'll give you these two keys, which you can enter, and you can use any one of them to upgrade your home version to Pro. And then after that, you'll enter your own key that you just purchased from them. So I'm just going to go ahead and select the first key. And I'll also include these keys in my written guide. And you can find a link to my written guide in the video's description. So I'm just going to copy this key and then change the product key on my system. Click on next. And then I'll see this screen where I can upgrade my edition of Windows to the Pro edition of Windows. So I'll just click on start and wait for this upgrade to finish. So my computer just finished restarting after upgrading to the Pro edition of Windows, and I'm going to go back to the WhoKeys page and then copy the Windows 10 Pro product key and then change the product key on my system, paste the product key and then click on next, and then I can activate Windows legally with this Windows 10 Pro OEM key purchased from WhoKeys. And you can see my copy of Windows is now activated, and it is Windows 10 Pro. And once again, you can activate any edition of Windows 10 or Windows 11 with a Windows 10 Pro key. You just have to convert your edition of Windows to the Pro edition of Windows if you don't already have the Pro edition installed. And the reasoning behind using a Windows 10 Pro product key rather than a Windows 11 Pro product key is because the Windows 10 Pro product key is much cheaper than the Windows 11 Pro product key. So that's been how to activate Windows 10 and Windows 11 and get rid of that annoying Activate Windows watermark. Thanks to Hookies for sponsoring this video and providing my viewers with a special discount code. Make sure you use my affiliate link in the description of this video and the special discount code so you can get the best deal when activating your copy of Windows 10 or Windows 11. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you next time.